ready now. 1300, the two-year-olds are finally set to go. They're off. And Bar Miss Santa Claus, it was a pretty even line away as well, with a Wilder and also Perfect Beth jumping quickly. Coming over, Marine's Cry soon after the start, pushing forward as well. Spice is right. Rain Line from its deep draw is burning right across now, trying to cut across the face of the field early on. They're followed further back by Classic Impact. Down on its inside next of all is My Petra when they leave the back. Outside of those, back there in the field is Golden Kathleen, ridden along and deep on the course. They're followed further back then by Big Shots, is in the second half as well. Then Messy Session, Ants Pants Baby, followed further back behind those next of all as they come down towards the 500 metre mark. Mesopotamia's back there. Miss Santa Claus also back in that ruck of horses coming towards the home corner, and Pondmaster with them as they come into the home straight. Less than 375 to go. Spice is right. Races two clear. Rain Liner, similar margin. Perfect Beth, Golden Kathleen, she's trying to rally, but she's still four lengths from the leader. Spicer's right. Spicer's right now under the shillelagh. Rain Line's now looming as the danger. Coming out after Spicer's right, then Golden Kathleen. Spicer's right off its feet. Rain Line diving. They went to it. Rain Line. Rain Line is one and a half head. Spicer's right. Golden Kathleen third. Followed in behind them, Perfect Beth. And then Pondmaster. That's a nice run on debut. Followed further back, Big Shots. And then came Ants Pants Baby, followed home by Classic Impact. In behind them next of all, My Petra, back in company with Miss Santa Claus. Further back behind them to Messy Sessions, Mesopotamia. Marine's Cry is well back in the field. And a furlong behind them, Avilda, is the last of them in. Rainline gets it here for Willie Pike. Number seven, Rainline, is the winner from the Dan and Ben Pierce stable over Spice's right, Golden Kathleen. And we wait for fourth. It's seven, Rain Line, after successive seconds, gradually hauling in Spice's right, Golden Kathleen, and Perfect Beth was back there in fourth place. Rain Line by Rommel from Sound of Thunder, owned by Danelle Pierce, trained by Dan and Ben Pierce, and written by William Pike, opens up her account this afternoon. Over Spice's right by Gingerbread Man from Fairview. Maddie Derrick for Sean and Jake Casey. Golden Kathleen, the favourite third home. Daughter of Leonardo da Vinci from Hopetown. Trained by Russell Stewart, written by Steve Parnham. After the running of race number three, the interim numbers 7, 2, 3 and 8. Short head, three quarters margins in 118.34. 36.01, the last 600 split. Race four today, 1,000 metres of the happy 40th Danny Wilkinson handicap on the new 1,000 corner over there behind the sand. And there is a field of 11 that will run at 1.56. In the meantime, we'll go downstairs and catch up with Lockie Taylor after the last stride victory here of Rainline.
Thanks, Darren. I'm now joined by co-trainer Dan Pierce. Dan, Rainline, she's been knocking on the door. It must be satisfying to see her in the winner's circle today.
Yeah, for sure. Pleasant surprise, probably. She's been going super, and when the fields come out, we sort of went, we're trying to dodge some of the better ones and go for an easy kill, and we've run into a couple of really nice horses. She's going to be a beautiful filly moving forward.
Behind the scenes, has she always been a filly that you've held in high regard?
Yeah, and she's, the two runs so far have been really good, and she was definitely due.
Who's the best of the rest for the Pierce camp? Triple J, Scratch, but Let's Gallivan and Ginger Baker in the Belmont Sprint?
They're both going really well. Obviously, an extremely strong race. They've drawn better today. I think Ginger Baker's probably the pick of the two at this distance.
Congratulations here.
Thank you.
There's Dan Pierce after the win of Rainline, and here's Willie Pike catching up with Scotty.
Brings up her first victory, and surely not her last, Willie, because she's had two runs to date and she's been very good in both.
She probably should have won her first start. That was pilot error, and she was very brave in defeat last start as well, and she really deserved that win. It was nice to be able to get the job done.
She zoomed across and found a nice spot, but that leader looked like it was rolling from a long way out.
Yeah, it really did. It took me off the bridle a long way from home. Nearly got me beat then. I was a little bit two minds whether or not I should chase. I've been making good ground today, so I might have nearly let it slip too far, but We won't tell anyone.
She gets on the board today. Now, Triple J scratch later on in the Vale Jack Cockle handicap, but I'm sure a man that you had obviously a long association with and someone that probably turned into more than just a boss.
Yeah, he did. He was my master as an apprentice, and then he was my sort of a good friend and probably a father figure for the second part of everything since apprenticeship onwards. And he'll be sorely missed. They don't have characters like him around anymore.
Congratulations on this one, and well said.
Thank you.
There's Willie Pike combining with the Pierce brothers and a rain line to take out race number 3 here at Belmont Park.
That would have gone down a little Simon then. That would have been the beginning of the end probably for them.
Yeah. Well, Sarah's in it because she doesn't get along good with Simon. And
is she? I don't know. Yeah. I've never even met her.
But she stitched up that owner as well, like.
Yeah.
He probably got 30% of $80,000 just then, and he could have had $80,000 all to himself.
Yeah.
And he got paid for it.
So he actually bought it.
Yeah, and it had a purpose on it.
It must be, maybe he couldn't afford to pay up for it or something. Maybe.
Multi.
Is he?
Yeah.
I was trying to think of the name. Caporn?
Yeah. He's a weirdo.
Correct weight now is there after that victory of Rain Line over Spice's Right, Golden Kathleen and Perfect Beth. Weight now declared.